In 1998, the movie Small Soldiers came out, telling the story of some very dangerous action figures who, after getting programmed by some very high-tech military microchips, become sentient, in which the brutal toy army known as the Commando Elite are hell-bent on destroying the Gorgonites, who simply want to escape and live in peace.
Okay guys, in this episode we are going to be concentrating on Major Chip Hazard, who is in command of the Commando Elites in the movie. And what I have here is a kid's door alarm that will go into a kid's room. It has a motion detector on the front, and then at the back you put your batteries in at the bottom, and it has three different quotes from Chip Hazard from the movie. I believe as well when the motion detector goes off, his hips will move and the arm goes up and down like so. So what I'm going to be doing is changing this into a custom figure, similar to my custom bus pants. What we're going to be doing is going to be removing everything from below his waist, and I'm probably going to be gluing the arms into place so they don't move, and I will also be removing these dog tags and probably chip away with a chisel, smooth it out with some milliput, and then I'll be making a new set of dog tags for him. The same with the grenade, because that is just molded straight into his chest. I'm going to cut that off, fill it with milliput, smooth it over, and then I'll make the grenade itself separate and then stick it onto his chest. I'm also going to be giving this a complete full repaint, so that it'll match in with the legs that I'm going to be sculpting out of clay. So the first step is to get rid of this. Okay guys, we have the bus ready. So the next step is to drill a couple of holes into the base here so that I can insert the plastic piping for the support for the legs, and then we'll get sculpting.